Ladies and gentlemen, welcome in. We are here for the three-game series between the Los Santos Mafia and the 1-2-3 gnag. And no one home. Right back, Dex Lazine. Hugh Haynes gets the rebound off of Dex Lazine. Now here's Goonie. Guala. Goonie will mess around, and here it is, a goalie fight. We got a goalie fight between X Lazine and Iron Marsh. We got a meme already in NHL 2004. Don't know why they have goalie fights. There are a few lefts by X Lazine hitting the gut. Liver punch right there by Iron Marshall. It's a face punch by Iron Marshall, and X Lazine will return it. Pretty close fight between both of these goalies right here. Iron Marshall, another left. Another left. This time by X Lazine. Can somebody knock someone down on this one? And they won't. Doing here. Pretty much a draw. Both will stay in the net, by the way. One by Darky EST, but LSM can't get the puck or control the puck. It's turned over. Evan. Slap shot. Saved by Iron Marshall. QNVN hits. Knocked off the puck. Has it back. Drops it back. Stampilo's shot is blocked by Nikolai Suki. A few hits taken back and is turned over by Evan. And Anka couldn't handle the puck there on the pass from H&M. Kali owned with it. He'll roll around the net and turn the puck over. Darky is T-shot saved by X Lazine. Rebound shot saved. Hugh Haynes turns it over and an offside. Fusion couldn't keep it ahead. Another face-off. QNVN and Avishai, won by Avishai, and the fight! 50 CnR and Colgate. Colgate here gonna go to the penalty box. A lot of people say that he does a lot of weird snits in the Discord, never gets punished, but here he'll be in the penalty box for fighting, but will he win the fight before he gets there facing the founder of the LSM gnag, but does not have a captain? And Colgate with the gut punch. Got the gut punch in, and 50 CnR. Shamed into the penalty box. Well, not a delayed icing. Turnover by Yacinamine. And turnover by Kosti. Pat Murek turns it over. Yacinamine's backhand is saved by Iron Marshall. Tank trying to hit at Kosti. Tank shot! It's blocked by Darky EST. Tank knocks Darky against the boards. Kosti lost the puck. Tank! Shot gets blown over. Yacinamine, Soldier Boy takes it back. Lucas hits. Vinix ahead. Shot it. Bluff save by Iron Marshall. And a fight. Preacher and Sampila going at it. Preacher mostly a cop, so not too sure he can match up with Sampila when it comes to fighting here, but we'll see what he does here. Sampila knocking off the helmets. As Preacher well behind in this fight right here. And there's a gut punch by Sampila. And he's got him. For the puck, though. Goonie, backhand saved by Iron Marshall. Goonie takes it back and he'll dump it in. Taken by Soldier Boy. And the glass is broken and Soldier Boy hit into it. That'll stop. Play. Face off won by LSM. Last 20 seconds. Foz hits Avishai. Piccolo shot saved. And one timer to Avishai. He scores near the end of the first period. Got one block, couldn't get the second. Avishai scores at 7.7 to go in the first period. First blood in this gnag showdown. 1-0 LSM going in the second period. Yacinamine. Foss. Pat Murek. Breakaway. Shot it. Saved. Rebound. Saved again by Iron Marshall. Murek. No one home. Foss. Didn't see the puck. Jinasuk gets hooked by Foss. Ahead. Nikolai Suki. Shot it. Saved by X Lazine. Pat Murek. In a bottle rocket. Shot! Saved by X Lazine. Takes it back. Tried to dump it for somebody, but no one home. Lonnie gets ahead. And a penalty shot called. Lonnie hit as he was going to break away. Now 1v1. Lonnie ahead. Lonnie shot it. Saved. Tried to rebound, hit the post. And it's still 1-0 LSM. Alexi shot. It's blocked. Just like his Minecraft server. Face off one, saved on a shot by Hugh Haynes. Agent M pass is blocked. Darky EST. And he can't get the shot off. Can Nikolai Suki, but a one-timer for Darky EST. A goal! By the LSM gnag! It's 2-0 game one. Preacher backhand saved by X-Lazine. Turned over, Avishai hit the post with the shot. Taken back, shot it, blocked. Kimasabe, Preacher, 50 Centaur, can't get a shot off. Soldier Boy with the deke. And X-Lazine stops the madness. And the face-off. And Foz couldn't handle, but he has the puck. Shot on net, misses the net. And this one's taken by Jinasuk. But now Lucas Bonehead has the puck. Ahead, and Foz misjudges the pass. Hugh Haynes! And Anka misjudged. This one shot, hit the post with the shot by Anka. Anka's hit off the puck. Mutate me ahead to Lonnie, one-on-one. Lonnie, deking shot, saved by Iron Marshall, by X-Lazine. End of the second period coming up. Soldier Boy is poke-checked. Nikolai Suki, watch out for that last second goal. Rebound saved by X-Lazine. Dusty flop. It's a Soldier Boy. Soldier Boy, slap shot, hit the post with the shot! Rebound! And Dusty Flock is knocked into the glass and it breaks at the end of the second period. So pretty even, the second period hits dominated by the 1-2-3 gnag. They've been physical in this game. They've abused their opponent in that way more than they abused Thunderdog in the Discord. But they're still down 2-0. And the shot is saved by Aaron Marshall. Anka will hit primitive, and it's an offside. Anka can't believe that one, as mad as she usually is in game. Foz lost the face-off, but 1-2-3 gnag gets it. Yesenamine, Foz shot. It's blocked. Big hit by Foz. Pat Mutic, Foz shot. Rebound, tank, scores on the assists by Foz and Pat Murek. A taco talk goal as Iron Marshall got caught on the ground. Tank with the backhand goal. Nikolai Suki shot, saved. Alexi looking for the equalizer, shot it, saved by Iron Marshall with the glove and a face off. Agent M lost the face-off and off the face-off. Avishai winning the face-off. 50 Centaur with the one-timer. Hit the post and in. 3-1 LSM. Agent M wins the face-off. Back to a two-goal lead. Ahead to QNVN. QNVN deeks around. Shot. Oh, he can't get a shot off. 50 Centaur with the physical play. Turned over. Alexi shot it. Saved. Evan can't get the one-timer. Piccolo hits. Alexi is hit. Big hit by Kimasabe. Preacher breakaway shot saved by X-Lazine. He'll pass out to Alexi. Nice hook by Preacher. Evan. Shot saved by Iron Marshall. Lonnie with it now, with his speedsterness. Preacher dumps it in over X-Lazine. Preacher, backhand shot, saved by X-Lazine. Turnover, mutate me shot, saved. Lonnie, fusion, blocked by Foz. Foz breaks away. He's hooked, but can't get a shot off. Ex-Lazine. Gooney. Shots. Weak shots saved by Iron Marshall. Gooney with the aggressiveness. Dusty flop shot. Saved. Rebound. Gooney. Saved by Iron Marshall. Dusty flop passes and saved. And Iron Marshall, a stone in net. So Bavishai is hooked. It's primitive. He's hit by number 31 a couple of times. Who is that? Either way, shot Colleoned on the assist by Anka with the high wrist shot. And Iron Marshall couldn't get the glove, or the stick rather, up there in time. It's 3-2, LSM. LSM has mainly dominated this game, but still a one-goal game here. Shot is blocked. Jinasuk, no one home for the one-timer. Base plate is hit by QNVN. QNVN breakaway, shot, rebound, score! QNVN! Dominating as he would in the NG, gets it back on the rebound, and it's tied at 3 with 3:12 to go. Vinix shot it, saves by Iron Marshall. Kate Angel hits, you don't hit a grill. Hugh Haynes with the puck. Vinix for the lead, missed the nets. Movie Maker with it. Primitive, Deeks, lost it, shot, 4! Primitive, getting it past the goaltender on the assist by the newly returned veteran role Movie Maker. And it's 4-3 LSM. Gooney lost the puck. Joe dump it in, but it goes right to Iron Marshall. Pat Mudrick shot, saved by Iron Marshall. Fives, pass Colleon. Alexei shot, saved by Iron Marshall, and Kate Angel ahead. Easy goal by the captain of LSM, the new leader. 5-3 LSM. And that should do it for game one. Base off the glove. And a 5-3 win by the LSM gnag. Ladies and gentlemen, we're back for game two. Game one was action-packed in the second and third periods. Didn't see a goal in the first period, so very late. Are we going to see some offense in this one? This time we're at LSM for game two. Big shot by Sam Pila. Was that Evan? Saved either way by Iron Marshall. And I guess the 1-2-3. They're not a great passing team as we saw in game one. However, they will pass the shoot the puck at the net. And there is a penalty. And it is on Jaikundo for hooking. 10 seconds on the power play. Waiting. Shot. Saved. Rebound. Colgate. Shot. Saved by Iron Marshall. Turnover. Shot. Saved again by Iron Marshall. Evan. Ahead. Alexi. Shot. Glove saved by Iron Marshall. Now Jaikundo. Wish shot. Saved. And Jaikundo has it, but he's aggravated by Yacinamine. A couple of rights start off by Yacinamine. Jaikundo does return him. A jab by Yacinamine, but Jaikundo follows up with two hits. This may have a winner in this one. Who's going to punch the head off first? Gut punch. Three hits by Jaikundo plus a gut punch. Is he going to win this one? Smash. Hulk smash. More hits by Jaikundo and Yacinamine. Rip Bozo, he is dead. Jaikundo showing LSM. Showing who's got the fight for LSM, rather. But Hugh Haynes right there, he's got the puck ahead. Agent M, backhand scores! Agent M getting that goal in. Past Iron Marshall, looked like a routine save off the pad, but it goes under and it gets in. And 1-2-3 will get in. One timer missed the nets. Colgate with it ahead. Dusty flop dumps the puck in. Turnover. 1-2-3 has it. Sampila's shot saved by Iron Marshall. Turnover! And it's rigged! Soldier Boy, both part of both gnags, somehow. Iron Marshall turns it over in front of the net. It's a 2-0. 1-2-3 lead! And off the face-off! Vinix gets the loose puck! And scores off the backhand. Gnag money being suspected to be paid. It's 3-0 in quick succession by the 1-2-3 Gnag. Halfway through the first period. Movie Maker dumps the puck in, gets the puck back, gets hit. Jinasuk one-timer saved. Jinasuk around the neck. Kosti blocked. And Dusty flops like, fuck this shit. Get this puck out of front of the net. Nikolai Suki. One-timer, Kosti saved. Goonie lost the puck. Goes past the net. Jinasuk, one-timer, save! A score, Heather, by Nikolai Suki. Jinasuk, one of the best passers on his team. And put it between his legs. One-timer to Nikolai Suki in LSM. Cuts into that lead, now down to face-off one by 1-2-3, but there's a fight between Hugha Haynes and base plates. Let's see what's been happening right here. Base plate, obviously, from the UK. Hugha Haynes from North Africa, a compatriot. Might as well be Cinnamon's brother. I think they're brothers. Either way, base plate gut punched and knocked over. Hugha Haynes doesn't have the hammer for no reason. Over to Anka. Anka has it. Passes Collioned. Knocked over. Hit the post! Big shot by Lucas. Breakaway. Avishai gets hooked. And a penalty on Anka. And there's Anka with the hook. Obviously, every time Anka gets a penalty in this one, we'll do the indefinitely banned meme. Evan breakaway shot, rebound, hit the post. LSM's on the power play, but yet we have the 1-2-3 Gnag being aggressive. Will they get pay for it? But Movemaker's hit. Piccolo blown over. Shot saved, rebound, hit the post with the shot. Preacher shot blocked. And Exlazine will freeze the puck in 2 seconds. Here's Sampila ahead to Foz. Foz slap shot saved. Anka back to Foz, one-timer. But Anka lost the puck. And taken by Iron Marshall. Obviously, if Anka sees this, she'll probably say, they took the puck away from me, but obviously she lost the puck. Gotta be accountable sometimes, I suppose. Avishai with the puck gets hit. Primitive shot saved. Rebound. Kate Angel with the puck. One-timer set goal. Not a save, but a goal. Fusion in. And that cuts the deficit to one. Kate Angel with a perfect setup. It's a one-goal game. To Jinasuk. Jinasuk. One-timer hit the post! Almost in on that one, the extension by Exlazine. Breakaway saved by Iron Marshall. Darky EST will pass it to Ace Plate with it. Pass to Mutate Me. Mudhut shot, missed the net. Just like Mudhut that missed the net. Jai Kundo with the puck, pass to Lonnie. Lonnie slap shot, saved rebound. Jai Kundo saved again by Exlazine. Lonnie. Turns it over. Here's a breakaway by Evan. Shot. Saved. Rebound. Scores! Evan with the backhand off the rebound. And Fusion tried to extend to block that shot, but it ends up backfiring. And 1-2-3, the Gnag is up 4-1. Oh, look at this! Off the faceoff, Preacher scores. Exlazine couldn't handle the puck. Preacher poked at it. It's 4-3, 1-2-3. Lexi will pass the puck in. Passes back to LSM. Lonnie is hit. Fusion takes it up. Mutate Me is blown over. Juha Haynes to H&M. Still a one-goal game. H&M, Vinix, deep shot! Set, it's in! I keep trying to say the word save, but what a deke here by Vinix. And he gets it right in past Iron Marshall. It's a 5-3 game. Wave off the icing. Anka cross rink to H&M. H&M gets the puck back and offside. Fives would have had it, but he rescinded it himself. Lani, big fight for the puck right here. Backhand saved by Exlazine. Lucas. Dekundo shot, hit the post with the shot! Lani. Shot is saved by Exlazine on the rebound. Music box knocked ahead by Faz. Darky EST. Slap shot blocked. Movie maker shot saved by Exlazine. Rebound! Darky EST couldn't get the puck. Avishai lost it. Juha Haynes to Anka. Anka has it back. Blown off the puck by Jinizuk. Darky breakaway shot saved by Exlazine. And he'll freeze the puck by Avishai. Piccolo backhand saved. Rebound saved. Foz tied up. Preacher shot off the glove by Exlazine. Another face-off. Preacher blown over. Shot it! Saved by Exlazine! Preacher, back shot is blocked. Yssinamine ahead! Yssinamine breakaway! Shot it off the stick of Iron Marshall. Lucas one-timer saved by Iron Marshall. Here you will. Freeze the puck with 2:25 to go. The LSM gnag running out of time in game two here. As you see Lucas with the big hits on Preacher. He's hooked. Avishai looking for a lane, he's hit! And he can't get an opportunity. Jinizuk, movie maker, now Avishai, they need a shot. Jinizuk dumps it in, taken by Kalion, he's hooked. Hit by movie maker. And a penalty! And it's on LSM! And movie maker is called for tripping. But H&M takes it with 20 seconds to go. And the 1-2-3 gnag on the road will take game two for the all-deciding game three coming up soon. Vinix shot it, saved by Iron Marshall. And that will bin do it. The 1-2-3 gnag has won game two in the NHL 2004 Gnagshin Showdown. Here are the three stars of the game. Brought to you by Citizens Against Soybean Oil. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are here for the all-deciding Game 3 of the NHL 2004 Gnagshin Series between the Los Santos Mafia and the 1-2-3 Gnag. Wish Gnag will reign supreme. In this one, faceoff gets ahead of the blue line. Shot saved by Iron Marshall. Juha Haynes not taking the puck as Anka. Kalion blown over onto the boards. Juha Haynes pass back the H&M, returning it. Kalion, can they get a shot on net? No. Piccolo will dump it the full length of the ice. And H&M will touch up for icing. Kimisabe, this one up nowhere, gonna be not a delayed icing. Goonie is hit across the board, Lani, and there's a penalty. It's on the 1-2-3 gnag. Juha Haynes called for holding as he holds Lani against the board. We saw that a lot in game one and game two, but the refs call it close in this one. LSM on the power play, Darky EST. With the shot, it is blocked by Kalion. Turnover! QNVN! Breakaway! QNVN! Shot! Rebound! Saved! Turnover! Shot saved again by Iron Marshall. As taken by Kate Angel. And the LSM gnag. Piccolo now with it past the 50 centaur. And it's turned over. Anka! Breakaway! Shot it! Saved by Iron Marshall. Anka out of nowhere with the shot attempt. Primitive, high wrist shot. And Fusion with the goal of the one-timer from Primitive. And the LSM gnag, as they did in game one. They strike first, getting it past Exlazine with the one-timer we were talking about before. Kalionda head to Anka. Anka, pass! And the shot is saved by Iron Marshall. There's a penalty on the 1-2-3 gnag as Movie Maker dumps it in. Hugh Haynes touches up. And it's on Anka for cross-checking. Anka with her second penalty of the series. Knocked over. Here is Soldier Boy ahead. And he's hooked. That's a penalty. Piccolo hooks Soldier Boy, his co-gnag mates. Now it's a 4-on-4. The power play short-lived. Sampila's wrist shot saved. Turnover, Evan. No shots after the Colgate shot. Jinasuke ahead. He's hit by Colgate. And there's a penalty that's going to be on Colgate's. It's going to be a 4-on-3 power play. Colgate called for hooking. The only time Colgate gets disciplined for bad conduct. 4-on-3 power play for the LSM gnag. 4 minutes. Face off one by Darky E's team, but we got a fight. Base plate and Yacinamine in this one. Base plate from the nasty ass country of England. We'll see what he does here. Yacinamine from the rough, tough area of North Africa. Don't know what country he is from, sorry, Diamond. But these two will come out and take fights, shots at each other. Both guys' helmets are out. A few shots by Yacinamine, base plate. Yacinamine, 3 straight hits here. He may get this one last hit, and he may get it, but no, the refs, paying gnag money, will stop this fight at a draw. Colgate is hit. Mutate me ahead to Jaikundo, last 30 seconds, and a big hit by Goonie. Exlazine on his butt! And another fight to bail out 1-2-3. Soldier Boy fighting his co-gnag partner, Jaikundo. We'll see what will been happen right here. Jaikundo, a couple of really good hits right there. Don't know where Jaikundo's from, but he's dominating this fight here. Soldier Boy getting destroyed. Trying to come back in this one. There's a few punches by Soldier Boy. He's got 4 or 5 in a row now. Here comes Jaikundo. He's got one punch to go to win this fight, and he's got him across the face. Soldier Boy taken down for treason. Obviously. Vinix ahead. Slap shot saved. Anka. Hugh Haynes backhand saved by Iron Marshall. And Anka with the hook. And a penalty. And it is a hooking call on Anka again. Third time she's been called for a penalty. This will be the 5th power play of the game for the LSM gnag early in the second period. And it'll be taken again by the LSM gnag as Fusion's hit. Preacher to the Captain Kate Angel. Darky EST knocked off the putt. Hit by QNVN. Shot saved. Rebound! Kate Angel! The captain! With the goal in front of the net! As Anka, mad as she leaves the penalty box, it's a 2-0 lead for the LSM gnag off the power play goal. Vinix ahead to QNVN, just taking that puck away. QNVN, one-timer to Alexi for the goal. That pass was meant for Alexi at the beginning, but QNVN came right in there, stole the pass, sets up the one-timer, and the 1-2-3 gnag is on the board. As we can see another fight here, 50 CnR and Colgate going for it again. Trading blows are both gnag members. Not a lot of blocking here, all offense in this gnag fight. This one may be done very quick here. A few jabs by 50 CnR. To the left, Chica Colgate. The helmet is off for 50 CnR. Another hit. Colgate's helmet is off. more hits. This one's going to have a winner. Oh, no, it's not. A lot of hits by both these gnag members, but it's a draw. Goonie, you will pass. Soldier Boy can't get the pass, and it's turned over to the LSM gnag. Jinasuk, D-King shot, rebound, scores! Jinasuk going upstairs on the rebound. A sniper, Heben, and the LSM gnag is up 3-1. On this 1-2-3 gnag. Nikolai Suki shoots, saved by Exlazine. Faceplate with it past Nikolai Suki, gets hit at the blue line. Nikolai Suki shot is blocked. Nikolai Suki backhand, saved, shot, saved by Exlazine, and a penalty. It is on Sampila for hooking. Sampila hooking his sister countryman, Estonian, Darky EST. The Los Santos Mafia. Oh, look at this! Colley owned on the one-timer, shorthanded by the co-gnag member, Soldier Boy. Colley owned the defenseman, getting the goal in there. It's 3-2 as the LSM gnag not loving it. They allow a goal on the power play. Fusion to Kimisabi. Piccolo shot. It's blocked by his teammate. Fusion pass, Preacher shoots, saved by Exlazine. Kimisabe shot, rebound, Preacher, rebound, shot, hit the post with the shot! Exlazine another save. QNVN wins the faceoff. Alexi breaks away, shot, glove save by Iron Marshall. And a penalty, and the 1-2-3 gnag will lose it as the captain, QNVN, called for tripping. Four on four again. Agent M, Colgate. Colgate back to Agent M. Shot! Rebound! Score! Evan! In it, the 1-2-3 gnag admin who lets 1-2-3 do whatever they want to do. And the 1-2-3 gnag, despite not feeling in control on this one, have now tied the game at 3, as LSM will have a power play for a minute 30. Soldier Boy hits. Music Box, Kimisabe ahead. Exlazine passed to Colio, now QNVN, it's blown over to the boards, and a penalty call on the LSM gnag. It's Movie Maker again for interference, but it's on Colioned. Agent M, pass ahead. Anka, one-timer shot, saved by Iron Marshall. Agent M, shot! Big save off the pad. Colioned, wrist shot, saved by Iron Marshall. LSM with it now. Fusion, wrist shot, saved by Exlazine off the stick. Agent M ahead. Slap shot, in! Power play goal! For the 1-2-3 gnag, as they take their first lead of the game. A howitzer by Asian M. And the 1-2-3 gnag have their first lead of the game. The LSM gnag down by one. Lucas to Tank knocked off the puck. Movie Maker passes. Kate Angel's shot is saved. Big hit. Tank with it. Tank hit across the board by Movie Maker. Movie Maker with the puck. Has it. Pass ahead. Kimisabe with the goal. Movie Maker kept on that puck the entire way. And the goal. In behind, Yasinamine. One-timer saved. Rebound. Hit the post with the shot. Lucas, Dusty Flop, gets hit behind the blue line, and he says screw it and dumps the puck in. Coming up on 10 minutes to go, Avishai, head Preacher, he will pass across face of net. Kimisabi, one-timer, Avishai, saved by Exlazine. Avishai, mutate me, blown over. Sampilo now with it on the right side, turns it over to Movie Maker. Passes, turns it back over. Jinasuk hits, Pat Murek has it. Sampila, turnover again. And there's a penalty. It's on Pat Murek for hooking. Pretty unorthodox there. You don't think of Pat Murek getting called for a penalty. But now the LSM gnag has a prime opportunity to score with the power play for the rest of the period. Piccolo, slap shot, hit the post with the shot! And the 1-2-3 gnag will dump it in. Evan, shot! It's saved off the backhand by Iron Marshall. 5-on-4, Colgate down. Hits, Kate Angel shoots, it's blocked by Colgate. Hugh Haynes dumps it in. It'll be taken by LSM with 46 seconds to go in the third period. Kate Angel shot it! Saved by X-Lazine. No goal for the captain. Laid ahead by Music Box. 35 seconds to go in the third period. Darkey EST. Slap shot. Saved by X-Lazine. Gets it back with a big hit. Music Box shot. Saved by X-Lazine. Agent M trying to look for a shorthanded goal on this one. Shot off the glove. Rebound. Back to LSM. 16 seconds to go. Sampila hit across the board. Kate Angel. Shot. Saved by X-Lazine. 8 seconds to go. Last chance. QNVN dumps it in. Gets the puck back. Shot. Saved. With a few seconds to go. Agent M tries to shoot. But the third period's over. And now, the overtime intermission, 25 seconds on the power play for the LSM gnag as we see Pat Murek in the penalty box. Kimasabe, shot saved. Rebound, Hugh Haynes gets it out. Soldier Boy, pass to Evan. Soldier Boy with it. Across the back of the net, gets the puck back, passes, Hugh Haynes, shot, hit the post with the shot. Murek is back, shot saved by Aaron Marshall. Hugh Haynes, Evan, wrist shot, saved off the body. Taken by Evan, backhand, hit the post with the shot! And the LSM gnag has it. No, it's icing. Offensively, but it's won by LSM. Evan, QVN, shot saved by Aaron Marshall. Avishai. Too primitive. Primitive ahead. Slap shot. Saved. Taken by Alexi. Now Q in the VN. Agent M. Agent M. Shot across net. Saved by Iron Marshall. Avishai to Movie Maker. Movie Maker ahead. Looking for someone to pass to. Intercepted. Collion with it. Hit. Agent M head to Q in the VN. Q in the VN. Ahead. Shot. Score. The 1-2-3 gnag has won the NHL 2004 Gnaction Series. And there will be a lot of talk in the aftermath as the 1-2-3 gnag admin, the only admin in the 1-2-3 gnag roster, is the one to score this goal to give the 1-2-3 gnag the 2-1 series win. Two goals for Evan, and that will bin do it. The 1-2-3 gnag win 5-4, and they reign supreme. Thanks for watching another NHL 2004 CnR / NG crossover. The 1-2-3 gnag have won, and all we'll see after this is how much gnag money was paid in this one. This was Rashon. We'll bin see you next time.